What's up, guys? This is DJ ESG, Season 3, Episode 2. And like I said the other day, everything this year is raw. I'm not cutting shit. So today, I'm talking about Spotify playlists and why they flat out suck for your reception. And I don't know why people post online, hey, I'm not hiring a DJ. I'm just going to make a Spotify playlist. Like, do you really understand what goes into a DJ? Well, let's see. There's the planning process. There's the emceeing. There's the DJ. Oh, there's the equipment. You know, there's the two 2,000-watt or 1,500-watt speakers. There's the subs to put out between 3,000 and 3,600 watts. There's the facade, the lights, the mixer, the music, the mashups, everything else that goes into it. But you're going to roll a Spotify playlist with what? A JBL party speaker for 200 people? Yeah, that's going to fly real well. Let's just make our own playlist. Or, even better, let's give the DJ exact songs to play in a row that don't even go together. That's really going to set a fire under Aunt Sue's crotch. Come on now. Stop with the damn Spotify playlists. You want to put them for cocktail, you want to put them for dinner, give a DJ a Spotify playlist, he or she'll rework it, put it together in a legit file coming through the actual sound system at a bit rate that sounds decent, not running through an auxiliary cord from somebody's phone to some random side mixer to some speaker, daisy chained to another speaker that sounds like dog shit. I don't know why you guys keep talking in these groups about skimping on music. Let's not hire a DJ. Let's make our own Spotify playlist because what works in the car when we're driving to the store is going to work at our wedding. Listen, don't hire me for that shit. You want a Spotify playlist at your wedding? Go hire some push-button DJ. I know at least three of them will get their stuff off Amazon.com. That's my honest advice today. You want something fly? Hire a DJ. Call me. I will show you something fly. Ansu will be hashtag YOLO. I'm telling you, that's my best advice for today. Take it or leave it. I'm ESG. Peace, love, and God above, and I'm out. Bye-bye.